Bob Ross is famous for teaching the art of oil painting to thousands of fledgling artists via the magic of television. Carrying on in that same spirit and on that same medium is a painter based in Skiatook who's broadcasting his talent across the nation. We meet artist Jerry Yarnell in this excerpt from Gallery.
For the past 25 years, millions of television viewers across North America have watched artist Jerry Yarnell put nature on canvas in his How to Paint program, Paint This with Jerry Yarnell.
Some of the netting in. You're going to like this little idea for the netting.
The show airs on most PBS stations across America and is the only show of its kind to air in Canada.
You wiggle a little of that in the water and then you'll also do...
Oh, look at that big bull. Oh my gosh.
Most of the nature that these viewers see comes from Oklahoma. Jerry Yarnell does his internationally acclaimed work inside a solitary studio nestled in the quiet country just outside of Skiatook.
The landscape is so artistic. I mean, just the way God created it, the way the hills roll and the trees and the light shines through, every phase of nature is a painting waiting to be put on a piece of canvas.
It is here that nature finds a second life on canvas. It is here that people come to learn how to paint from a man they've watched on TV for decades.
And you'll be able to go over this two or three times.
And it is here that Yarnell's TV show is born. This is a story about a master's touch.
My whole life is about art. I grew up with that interest starting early on when I was a young kid. My inspiration does come from the landscape that surrounds me. Being my home where I grew up, the trees, the rocks, the water, all of the emotional part of being outdoors is what inspires me as an artist. Okay. I just love nature, so I'm more of a naturalist. So I'm drawn to birds, animals, wildlife, you know, emotional landscape with a lot of atmosphere. So more of a realist, you might say.
I love my pond here because I've got such beautiful reflections. And I come out here every morning, actually do this, photograph or sketch or just think and watch the sun come up or go down in the evenings. And I'm mostly focused on these reflections today because they're so crisp and so clean and so clear. The best way to learn to paint this stuff is to do it on location and learn, watch it. Nature's your best teacher. This is an old boat my dad gave me a long time ago and got turned over in the storm the other day, but I always wanted to paint this boat. So I'm gonna paint this thing.
What I like about being a realist is the landscape is so artistic. I mean, just the way God created it, the way the hills roll and the trees and the light shines through, every phase of nature is a painting waiting to be put on a piece of canvas.